Hi guys, this is Fishing Judo. My name's Nino. I'm going to show you Ochigari basic sleeve and lapel. Ochigari is performed when uke leans backwards, so the most of his weight is on top of his heels. So breaking balance, bring his sleeve and the lapel right on top of his heels, and use your body weight on top of you, on top of him, just to exaggerate the movement. So lean right on top of him. So as you can see, the weight is on top of uke's heels. Footwork, right leg forward, left behind, right behind. Big semicircular movement with the ripping leg. This position, as you can see, my head is on the opposite shoulder to the ripping leg. If I keep my head and ripping leg on the same side, I get countered easily. It's a lot more difficult, and I also keep square on position if I look over the opposite shoulder. When we put everything together, first step, breaking balance, second step, rib behind uke's ankle. Once again. Thanks for watching. See you next time.